Get him.
One idealistic approach of the way rap is and how rap should go. I need one of them days where everything is okay. When everything is just going my way.
You know I have to. You know I have to. One of them days where everything is okay. When sweep, 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 sweep. Hold on, I'm gonna get my pipe sweaty. I haven't been in choir since high school, so I gotta make sure this is a very nice, solid note. Again.
Another one.
Again.
Another one.
Cavs, how do you feel?
Fuck you. Oh, fuck you, fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you.
Fuck you. Alright, so we saw the last round. You know how this goes. The Cavaliers play somebody, they sweep. And my roommate, Brendan, is a anti-LeBron fan. So I make sure to dig into him that the Cavaliers win every time, every night. But today he had things to do and he was not here when the Cavaliers swept the Atlanta Hawks in the Eastern Conference semifinals, so I got a little bit of something planned for him. Yeah, that's right. Pittsburgh Pirates gear. Look at that, look at all that. Look at all that Pittsburgh gear. This is fucking garbage, all this fucking Pittsburgh memorabilia. Look at that. But how about this? Yeah, that's right. That's right. Brendan, how you doing?
Great.
You having a good day?
Pirates won.
Yeah? Oh, the Pirates won. The Pirates won. Oh. Yeah, that's right. Get the fuck out of here.